keeping track of the health of our animals and our local environment is hugely important, not only for the animals, but it has a human impact as well.
We work closely to respond to animals that are in distress or that find themselves beached.
Well, all the species we work with are great indicator species. Our turtles, our dolphins, our whales, they're on the front line. So if we start seeing issues with them and their environment, it's just a matter of time before it's starting to affect humans.
Mote is one of those institutions that's well known in the conservation world. So our rehabilitation hospital, our main goal is to get those animals that come into us back out so they can then be a productive part of the population out in the wild. A lot of what we do is supportive care. We also do surgical procedures as we have to take very subtle cues from these animals. It's a big team effort here to get these animals healthy again and get them back out into the oceans.
People have come to expect Mote to do this. Not only are we doing a service for the community, but also for these animals that we think are really, really important.
Any animal that's here would never have made it back out to the wild had we not helped.
We have an opportunity here to really make a difference, doing everything we can to help with the health of the oceans.